The practical nursing program here at Rockingham Community College takes less than a year to complete, and it's family-friendly.
I always wanted to be a nurse as a little girl.
Jamie Munoz was a stay-at-home mom for 5 years. Her husband's income couldn't support her family of four, so she went back to school to be a nurse.
But it's more than just a job. It's a career because there's so much room for advancement in nursing. The field is wide open.
By the year 2018, the need for practical nursing will increase by 21%.
Tiffany Morris is the director of nursing and Jamie's former teacher.
Very good. You're going to feel a tight squeeze.
Moore says the average salary is $42,000. The nursing program itself will cost you $4,500, and that includes malpractice insurance.
So you have your Foley catheter bag.
This is the lab where training begins.
It's just like in the hospital now where they're scanning the ID.
This lab is as real as it gets.
As real as it gets without having a human person sitting in this bed.
The program requires a 2.0 GPA, CPR certification by the American Red Cross, and some development courses. Morris says there is room for promotion and more education, and the chances of finding a job right after graduation are very good. Last year, 32 students graduated. All but two had jobs by graduation day. Jamie says even though she works a 7 p.m. to 7 a.m. shift, it allows her to spend more time with her kids. And she was able to get financial aid to help her pay for her education. So now she has more money coming into her home and a lot less stress. Nicole Duker, WXII 12 News.